Today's topic, infant nutrition. Nutrition and your growing baby. Some of the nutrients babies need to grow and stay healthy include calcium. Helps build strong bones and teeth. Fat. Creates energy, helps the brain develop, keeps skin and hair healthy, and protects against infections. Folate. Helps cells divide. Iron. Builds blood cells, and helps the brain develop. Breastfed babies should receive iron supplements. Protein and carbohydrates. They provide energy and fuel growth. Zinc. Helps the cells grow and repair themselves. Your baby also needs vitamins such as Vitamin A keeps skin, hair, vision, and the immune system healthy. Vitamin B1, thiamine. Helps the body turn food into energy. Vitamin B2, riboflavin. Helps the body turn food into energy, and protects cells from damage. Vitamin B3, niacin. Helps the body turn food into energy and use fats and protein. Vitamin B6. Keeps the brain and immune system healthy. Vitamin B12. Keeps nerve and blood cells healthy, and makes DNA the genetic material in every cell. Vitamin C protects against infections, builds bones and muscles, and helps wounds heal. Vitamin D helps the body absorb calcium from food, and keeps bones and teeth healthy. Breastfed babies may need a D supplement. Vitamin E protects cells from damage, and strengthens the immune system. Vitamin K helps the blood to clot. Nutrients in formula. Most infant formulas today are made from cow's milk. They are fortified to make them as close to breast milk as possible, and to give babies all the nutrients they need to grow and be healthy. Most cow's milk formulas contain carbohydrates, in the form of the milk sugar lactose, iron, protein, minerals, such as calcium and zinc, vitamins, including A, C, D, E, and the B vitamins. Babies who need special nutrition. Babies who were born early, before 37 weeks, or at a low birth weight, less than 5 pounds, 8 ounces, need special nutrition to help them catch up on growth. Breastfed babies may get a fortifier added to the milk, which contains extra calories, extra fat, protein, vitamins, minerals,